Lori Dvorak with eWomen Network. I'm the Executive Managing Director of the Greater Charlotte Region Chapter. We are having an amazing event today. It's the 4th Annual Women's Success Summit, and we're at the beautiful Ballantyne Hotel in Ballantyne. We have a record crowd here, so they're networking right now, so that's why I'm keeping my voice a little low. But I'm so glad that everybody has turned out today. You need to step into the possibilities today. And if you're not sure, you don't know that person, just go right up and meet them. Our Greater Charlotte Region Chapter has 200 members, and it's so diverse. We've got so many types of businesses in there, which makes it great because it's like a one-stop networking shop. People come in and you make all your connections that you can possibly even think of making. When we learn about each other, the relationships are built. And that's what eWomen Network is. It's a relationship-built organization. And when I get to know you, I will then refer people to you, and the same for me. And it's built on our philosophy of give first, share always, and that's really what it's all about.
Because what I've learned is the wrong energy in any environment, whether it be your home, whether it be in your personal relationships or in your work relationships, it doesn't matter if you're making money, because it's not always about being successful, it's about enjoying it in the process.
When you think about it, we have over 100 people at our event here today with 200 members in our group, and if you need one thing, you're not just working with 200 people, you're working with other resources. So if you tap into any of the members and ask them, what do I need, how can you help me with this? We all know someone that can help you out. What better way to build your business than to have that kind of resources behind you? eWomen Network, give first, share always.